Ideally, it's easy to say from here, from Zed, when you're up there.
I'd like to go from the peak and ski down and...
I'll just drop in right over that other cliff.
And I'll kind of goalpost through these two trees.
Over there with the crazy spines and shit on it.
We're at the guinea pig yet.
Always nervous hitting something new.
It's hard to say how big this really is.
There's definitely a lot of exposure to fall over.
So that just keep running, you know, that way you're ready to go into action if something does happen.
Well, hopefully you talk to me after this happens.
Holy, he's gonna send that thing deep.
It's the horror show, you know, and part of pinching the throttle a little bit more is adding that risk.
No, not that one.
Oh no! Sarge, go!
That pop just kicked me so weird, I thought I was gonna die.
My knee's f***ed, man. F***ing blew it.
If you miss the call, you're in deep shit.
Hang tight, so get through the dog's way.
Hey, you guys.
So it happens after a gnarly morning.
There's something alive in the room, and I don't know what it's up to. So blame it all in the moon, and there's nothing we could do.
I think we just fall off the bear.
Be a nice thing.
Nice way to start the day.
A happening. It's a happening. Hold on.
Our story is to show you that this is an untamed land out there.
If you're into it and you feel like you could do it, then you can just go for it and there's nothing that can stop you.
The idea of trying something new and breaking out of that box was really important to everybody on the crew.
Super stoked on the 3D setup. I think everyone's just gonna be blown away by the footage.
The ultimate is like trying to find a new spot where no one's been to and open this new place up.
You know, you just feel that much more alive when you take the bigger risk and then make it happen.
Wouldn't mean a thing.
Point where you make that decision to do it, and at that point you're lighting the wick. You're running towards the explosion and not away from it though.